This is your Thursday afternoon weather webcast update. I am meteorologist Kevin Scarupa. One last fairly hot afternoon out there as we go into the 80s to lower 90s. A day fairly similar to yesterday. We'll have the sea breeze at the coast, temperatures in the mid to upper 80s, the chance of a passing thunder shower up in the north country. And as you'll notice, kind of a milky white sky in central and southern areas as some high clouds have been drifting in, kind of adding that little bit of an extra haze to the atmosphere. Dew points in a lot of areas up above 60, so feeling a bit humid with those warmer temperatures out there this afternoon. Features. One, front continuing to slide south out of southern parts of Canada. Could kick off a couple of thunder showers in the north country this afternoon. And then you're going to notice some moisture making its way out of the Ohio Valley. That continues to truck northeast and in our general direction later on tonight. So we'll look for a couple of splash and dash thunder showers this afternoon. Not expecting a lot of tremendously strong weather out of this despite the humidity, but there could be one or two heavier downpours involved briefly with this, along with some lightning involved. We'll see that continue to shove away later on tonight, and the actual front in the general neighborhood tomorrow. And as you'll notice, some periods of rainfall to our south as we start the day tomorrow, and some scattered showers and thunder showers try to develop in the afternoon in central and southern areas of the state. Probably not drought breaking rain by any stretch of the imagination, but rain chances, and the headline will be the cooler temperatures. Onshore breeze likely keeping a lot of folks tomorrow in the 70s as opposed to the 80s to lower 90s we've been the last 8 days. From there, that pulls away later Friday night, setting up sunshine for Saturday. Sunday right now, the question mark. We'll see a general increase in clouds Saturday evening, and there could be a couple of showers to contend with on Sunday. So Saturday right now, if you have the choice between the 2 days over the weekend, is the one you're going to want to target at this point as some cooler air starts to ebb in. I think temperatures slip back into the 70s tomorrow with some occasional shower activity in that onshore wind. And then we're back from the mid 70s to mid 80s for highs Saturday and Sunday. Saturday, probably the warmer and brighter of the 2 days, with a warming trend kicking in the middle of next week yet again.